We are looking at how to pronounce these names, as well as how to say more interesting but often confusing names and words, including medical terms, so make sure to stay tuned to the channel. How do you say it? Edematous, stress on the second syllable. Edematous, both British and American pronunciations are similar, as edematous, edematous.